still there after much debate about removing them and a big delay of more than a year.